Hey there, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and today I'd like to introduce you to Palir Guitars. This one here is based off their Model T, specifically called the Apple Tree. Let's see what these guys are all about. John Palir is extremely passionate about all things dirty, rusty, and vintage, and it shows in the character he gives these handmade guitars. Since 2009, Palir Guitars have been a family business with just a small crew building vintage-inspired models down in Sulphur, Louisiana. The Classic T, or Apple Tree, starts with a double-bound alder body, and it's finished with candy apple red nitro lacquer, complete with age checking and some light relicking. Its maple neck has a C-shape and a versatile 10-inch radius, and the back shows Palir's unique coffee-inspired finish. A medium roast with a worn-in satin feel on the back and a fully roasted headstock. Every piece of hardware gets the aged treatment on this one, including the white peg Gotoh tuners, Graph Tech TUSQ nut, control plate and knobs, and even the stylish Joe Barden bridge, which has compensated saddles for improved intonation. The attention to detail doesn't stop at the aging process either. Take a look inside the control cavity and you'll find some of the cleanest wiring around, with plenty of shielding to keep these single coils relatively quiet. The pickups themselves are a hand-wound custom set from Porter Pickups out of Boise, Idaho. The Porter Custom Tele set are comprised of Alinico V magnets and have a slightly hotter output for some extra sass. Let's continue with the neck pickup and a clean tone. This is a setting I could just play all day. You could probably tell by now these Porter pickups have a really unique voice. In the middle position, you get that classic twang, but the bottom doesn't drop out. It always stays nice and full. Well, that's a look at the Palir Model T. If you want to get your hands on one of these custom creations, like the Apple Tree, check out PalirGuitars.com. Thanks for watching.